can actually practice. Yours is the point where we make sure that it's... So, but it starts with that continental and making sure that that continental, you are, you know, a pro at it. That you could hit a regular spin serve with it, that you can come back and pronate and hit a flat serve with it, and that it is comfortable in your hands. Because once we got that, then... And I've only taught a kick serve to a handful of students over the years. Because 99% of my students... they play high school and that's it. They don't go beyond. And you just, the time it takes to master that serve, it's not worth it for most. Most of the kids don't get to that point. Andrew Richmond knew how to serve it. Charlie knew how to serve it, but his serve was kind of weak considering he was so tall and strong. Where are you hitting these now? Yeah, you are. As long as when you come out or it's hot, if you start feeling dizzy or nauseous, you gotta speak up, because that's the first signs of like heat exhaustion. You can't go there. You can't push yourself to that extreme where you're feeling. And we get to a point too where you're so tired, you're sloppy, and if you're too sloppy, it's not worth continuing to try to push through it. Some days it is. I would just hit all spin serves, is what I would do. Since that's the one that we need to work on. Okay. Arms, probably not. I like how you bring that one, you brought your left arm down nice, so it's tucked it in. But I'm trying not to, I'm trying to just, this is supposed to be like a